just like all the rest. Yeah? Well, I'm warning all you geeks, and I ain't funnin'. I don't beg for mercy, and I don't give none. If you're looking for trouble, I'll loan you some. So just step right up if you're itching for a fight. Next thing you know, pow, out go the lights.
I've never felt that Case was completely solved. Oh, well, let's forget that. Whenever the ray is broken, the door opens without touching it. Yes. I've sometimes thought it might even prove dangerous to a certain friend of yours.
But I don't understand.
To a certain friend of yours can hide himself from the human eye, but he has a physical being, and the photoelectric beam could detect his presence.
This is a dramatized version of one of the many copyrighted stories now on sale at your local... All the characters and all the places named are fictitious. Any similarity to persons living or dead is purely coincidental.
You love me like you know I could be leaving in a moment's notice. You're telling me to stay until the morning. You know a nigga homeless. You give me everything inside the showroom. Your old school trophies. You used to work the small forward. Now you're working corporate, dipping in the sports whip. I hope I never have to cut you off. My best one is love by far. I love best love. Yeah. I think she could be in it for the long run. My nigga said I'm on one. I never knew a love stronger. My heart is a great big boulder. Hey, you fuck me like you know this could be something like your very last moment. I can leave it at the drop of a fedora. But damn it, girl, I want you. I hope I never have to cut you off. My best one is love by far. Yeah, I love best love by far.
From the back, damn. I thought to myself, it's like that. Shit with the war. fuck that, I'ma get him back. But I'ma run up in his face, then look him in his face. His eyes, then shoot him in his face. Closed cash, cold case, cold case. That first 48 shit, I don't need to say shit, cause I didn't even see shit. Nigga, that's that street shit, the street shit. That traffic, been blasted, I'm squeezing. No, I can't go back. And if I do this time, somebody's getting laid flat. Nigga, think like that. Sitting and spreading from the back. Getting hit. Niggas tried to get me down. My tank is on empty. I keep about 50. Two extra clips. Got some extra bullets with me. Just in case these niggas try to get me, I'ma get it. Hit it. Split it. Twist it. Make them do the splits. Sit him down like a bitch. Yeah, got me fucked up, bald in the mix. Got me feeling like I can't
relax. welfare don't mean well for you, 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 you.
What about when you try to do something for them?
They tell me that my bills pass due, 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 due.
Talk about the church.
And preaching man don't always tell the truth, truth.
But
head is the answer. Head is the future. Don't second guess yourself.
Don't tell him to second guess yourself. But you ain't get you never got.
Come on, give me some help. Hey. Hey.
Head is the answer.
It's the answer. It's the future, girl.
Don't second guess yourself.
Come on, give me some help.
Yeah, I just wanna live my life.
Got 100 on my dash, got 200 in my trunk. Name in the grab bags, put my Bible in the trunk. Taco vodka on the top of my binocular, I'm drunk. How can I can make them popular? Pop them when I want. See, I'm living with anxiety, ducking up sobriety. Fucking up the system, I ain't fucking with society. Justice ain't free, that's what justice ain't me. So I justify his name on obituary. Why you wanna see a good man with a broken heart? Once upon a time, I used to go to church and talk to God. Now I'm thinking to myself, hollow tips is all I got. Now I'm drinking by myself at the intersection parked. Watch you when you walk inside your house. You threw your briefcase alone on the couch. I plan on creeping through your fucking door and blowing out every piece of your brain till your son jumped in your arm. Cut on the engine and sped off in the rain. I'm gone.
Somebody said you bumped your head and bled the flow. Jumped into a pit of flames and burned to cold. Drowned inside the lake outside. Away you flow.
off any, I'm trying to dismantle these wicked ways I've engaged in such a gamble, cause I can speak the truth and I know the world will unravel. Wait, that's a bit ambitious. Maybe I'm tripping, maybe I'm crazy, maybe I exist in a different dimension. Not to mention when I close my eyes I see the distance. It's such a scary sight, so I rarely go to sleep at night. I watch the sun rise, then I watch the sun fall. Study the son of God and still don't recognize my flaws. I guess I'm lost. The cost of being successful is equal to being neglectful. I pray my experience helps you. As for me, I'm trying to sort it out, searching for loopholes in my bruised soul. But who knows, I just need a little space to breathe. I know perception is key, so I am king.
The other side has never mortified my mortal mind. The borderline between insanity is father time. I fall behind my skeleton, they tell me that I'm blind. I know that I'm intelligence, my confidence just died.
Carpe diem, seize the day, I can't compromise. A tapeworm couldn't cure this gluttonous appetite. A couple trinkets, they seeing me as I'm pacified, but couldn't fathom the meaning of seeing sacrifice.
I'm passing lives on the daily, maybe I'm losing faith. Genocism and capitalism just made me hate. Correctionals and these private prisons gave me a date. Professional dream killers, reason why I'm awake.
And sleepwalking, I'm street stalking, I'm out of place. Reinforcing this heat barking, these are the breaks. Before I blink, do I see me before them pearly gates? Or this is just a mirage or a facade?
Wait.